What's going on with the back as we speak?
Well, it's the lower right back, and as you know, my back problems began in around 2012 when I was rear-ended. I also got into a car accident.
Oh, God. Is it Friday yet?
Oh, God. Yeah, so, I don't know. So it flared up, and it's pretty bad. Past few days worse than previous.
If you were to describe the pain.
Like on a scale of 1 through 10.
No, like what does it feel like? What is it?
It's sharp.
Oh, sharp.
Oh, so it's in a specific spot?
And spasmic.
Oh, that's awful, dude.
Oh, thank you.
And when you like move a little bit, it'll sharpen a little like that. Like that spat, the muscle spasm.
You feel like a little bit of an
your
electrical
knees
shock.
Buckle sometimes?
No.
I've had back pain where your knees, like, all of a sudden you just go,
Yeah, you don't trust yourself to keep yourself up.
Right. No, I don't have that. It's just when I stand up, I usually, like, I'm making noises when I walk, which makes me feel old.
Well, would you like to maybe during commercial breaks stretch out down over here on the floor or something like that?
Well, I don't want to.
I'm sure the floor is clean.
Stretch. Yeah, it's clean.
I'm sure they vacuumed it in February.
Sure.
Yeah.
maybe I'll, you know, lean against the wall or something. I don't. But, so I just, it's not a big deal. I don't like drawing attention.
No.
But
were you serious about the possibility of looking into massage?
Yeah. I used to get massages from time to time at FX because of my...
I crack my knuckles.
It's because of the back pain when I was rear-ended and got into that car accident. But I stopped and...
Would you, over your shirt, allow me to put my thumbs near where... The pain is. Tell me where it is.
Yes,
I'm coming around.
Okay.
Now, I'm not going to press hard or anything.
Stand up
so, go ahead, just spin your chair around. I want you to sit. I want you to remain comfortable.
All right.
So, you sit where you are.
Okay.
And I want to see if I feel any tightness. Can you lean forward at all without any type of pain? All right, that's perfect. Okay, now, am I going left or right side?
Right side
is
fine.
Oh, that is right near the ass. Okay, right around there?
Right there is good.
Okay, now, am I high, low? Left or right? What am I doing?
That's fine.
Right there?
That's fine.
Now I'm going to push down a little bit. Now I'm going to feel.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Not a clue.
why are you doing this?
Scott, I might ask you to come over here and get a taste. His right side feels like there is a titanium rod in it compared
Maybe
to the left.
Is.
Josh, this side ain't good, buddy.
Right, it's tight.
It's real tight. How's that treating you?
It doesn't seem like it's
doing anything.
Really?
I'm watching his face. It looks like he's...
How's that treating?
It almost looks like you're not even touching him based on his facial reaction.
Yes, it feels harder now, but I'd say a little harder. Okay, that's good. I do feel there is pressure.
Yeah.
Is that the correct area?
Oh, it's definitely the right area. The right.
And what do you
lower.
Do? A thumb?
Yeah. It sounds like a thumb. Feel free to use the middle finger.
Yeah, well,
I like
sorry,
everything. Yeah. So.
What if I put my hands up right now and Josh still felt pressure?
That does feel pretty good. You know, just feeling something. Treating
just any type of human
area.
Touch.
Yeah.
Area.
No.
Man,
are we sure that
Scott? You got to get a taste of this, man. This is like rubbing titanium.
I'm good.
Oh my God. There's not an ounce of fat on this guy.
I try to come over there and touch you all the time, and you always say no.
Ooh.
And now the one time I say I don't want to, you get offended.
But I'm desperate today.
Is that it?
Okay.
Thumb.
So when you're desperate, I have to just I'm at your beck and call.
Yeah.
I'm always trying to put hands on you, and you never want it. And now all of a sudden you want it, and I'm supposed to just come over there and touch. You?
Oh, yeah, take it, you
son. That's the way it works.
Yes.
When's the last time you touched me?
Take it,
When's the last time you touched me?
Yeah. Yeah, it feels so good.
Misha, cigarettes!
All right, we got to go. We got to go to sports.
Come on,
we're doing a show here.
I'm getting to touch him. This is rare. Okay.
I'll tell you this. You know he's just...
See, I just moved
Went up too quick.
Okay, yeah, it's...
You know he's desperate because he let you do that.
Yeah.
That's how
definitely.
Desperate he is.
I'm in the shower today, I was like, I got to get the guys to massage me.
I've been waiting to hear you say that for 8 years.
If you're that desperate, I'll do my homie a solid.
Do him. You've got to feel what's going on back there. Put your thumb on the countertop right now That's what it feels like.
It feels, it feels better, but I'm still having spasms, but I thank you.
We're going to take turns all morning on that app.